we are going to simplify negative 56 over 21. We can rewrite negative 56 as negative 7 times 8. And we can rewrite 21 as 7 times 3. We're going to rewrite this as 7 over 7 times negative 8 over 3. Since we know 7 over 7 is equal to 1, we get an answer of negative 8 over 3.